In Tulsa, police still have had no luck trying to talk this man down from a giant TV tower. He has been perched there since last Thursday morning. Authorities say he does not appear to be suicidal, but he's going on 5 days. He has refused food and water, but he has found time to take several naps.
You know what? Let him stay there.
Naps are important, very important.